morning, good morning. It's another coronavirus morning. Dude, it's hella early right now, and I got a late start. I should have been left the house around 3 o'clock. I'm meeting up with the guys right now, back to Clear Lake for another shootout. The last shootout that we created on a fly turned out to be a real success, and it caught on, and a bunch of people want to go ahead and join in, so I'm like, hey, why not? Let's go ahead and create another shootout one more time before the lake fully opens up in Clear Lake. So we're going back out there right now. We're getting fish out of Braitos. I'm meeting the guys right now up in Woodland. I should be there in around 2 minutes, but I still got like another 15 minutes to go. I apologize, guys. But yeah, we're getting ready. Another Clear Lake session, and shoot, this whole coronavirus BS. I just know I'm going out there to have some fun because there's no tournaments going on, and this is the best way to go about competing, right? Having private shootouts.
Cool.
All right.
We're all ready.
Check it out over here, man. Look at this.
Turbo.
What the? Got Louie up in there? Man, we act like we're going to go racing over here, huh? But we're going tight fishing. Check this out, man. I got some dope-ass friends over here. LV500s. Randy, right here, man. 40s.
Damn, thanks, man.
Are we out of here?
Got ready, you're hella late, dude. Let's go.
Man, what you talking about, bro?
Really?
Yeah. All right, brother. Man, we are making good time out here in Clear Lake right now. Check out all these kayakers. We just got a big caravan going on right now. No one's gonna stop us from competing. And I got some people right behind me too.
That's good.
These roundabouts are super lame. I swear.
Hey, my bad, gotta stop again. Got a Chevron or something. Look at all my breakfast.
All right, fellas. So we'll be here at 3 o'clock. Lines out of 2:30. Best out of 5. Fish on. Another day at Clear Lake. And we got GC Bassin over there.
Want my money back.
12 guys out here, and let's see what we could do. I need to redeem myself because last place kind of hurts. Fire! Hit the yard! Hit the yard!
Check, check, 50 yards, please.
Ain't no fish there. Ain't no fish there. Yep. It's cracking out here at Clear Lake. Ready? Oh man, I just caught one and I didn't catch it on video. Oh well. Thank you.
lights. It's my second one. Another 17. Huh? non-scorable bass. How many you got so far? Real nice with no boats, huh?
Hell yeah. You can do that shit by yourself
hella
easy.
Oh!
LB?
You know it! Man, there's chewing out here. Oh, shit. Man, clearly just doing it good out here. Man, this wind is getting gnarly out here. Look at that. Shoot. I'm gonna try to get out of here real quick. I'm gonna go ahead and hit Anderson Island and just fish out over there for a bit. Because right now, shoot, it is nasty out here. Much more calmer over here. I'm about to cut these guys off right now. Lucky it's not an official tournament. What's up, Cousin Juan?
Hey, what's up, man? Hey, what's the limit? Is it a 3 or 5 fish limit?
5 fish.
5 fish limit and all over 12 inches, right?
Yep, for sure.
All right, cool. I'm just making sure, man.
Did you just get on the water?
What's that?
Did you just get on the water?
No, I've been on the water for a while. I just figured them out, though.
Oh. Nah, you flexing on me, man. Now I'm feeling shitty.
I know you caught some. I seen you catch a good one off that point on that island.
This fool Juan spying on my ass. This guy.
Don't lose it. Don't lose it. Don't force it.
Come on, dude. Drop shot. Should drop shot ass. Damn, I haven't got bit in a while, dude. Hold on.
Hey.
Yo.
Where you at, bro?
I'm on the other side of Anderson.
Oh. You killing it over there?
I haven't got bit in a while, man.
Are you got your limit though?
I got five, but I got like what, four keepers. The other ones were I didn't score, so.
How big are the fish?
Between 17 and 16.
I only caught one fish so far, man. No, it's dead on this side.
I just got a fish, put my pole in the holder, threw my bait over the side, you know, like a foot down. Next thing I know, my pole taken off, almost went over. A crappie came up and grabbed it.
Sounds like a crappie story. Man, I haven't been bit in a while. I don't know what to do right now. Ned rig.
Literally my nightmare having to pay Vinny.
I need to see some proof first though, man. Alright, I'm gonna make another run. I need to call out my little Think 12 incher fish. You checking out my boat?
What?
You checking out my boat? Thanks, man.
Hey, you got one hell of a setup.
I appreciate it, man. Thanks. For real? You gonna score a keeper?
I got five.
Yeah?
Small though. Ain't shit to brag about. That's why I'm going home.
Oh, man. Wait for everybody to come home. Come back.
Going over there. Yeah, circle. Try something different.
Yeah. I got 4 16s, 2 17s, and a 12. I need to check my 12.
What? You got 2 16, 2 17?
Yeah.
12?
Yeah.
Well, you
better shake it. Nah, it jumped up and I lost it, man. It didn't have a blow up. You know, it was like a suck and I didn't know how to fish. Yeah. So I was like, so I didn't really get to yank it like to do a hook set.
Tossing back. Down 95 inches.
There you go. There you go. Oh! Damn! Oh my gosh.
That's a good one?
I don't know. I got stuck in the weeds, dude.
Rob loaded up.
I know. But it was stuck in one of those weeds over there, and damn! See it?
3 minutes left.
All right, coach. You're recording that too, huh? It was stuck in those weeds too, man. Yeah. Damn, that was like the second flock fish I lost today, man. Yeah. 2 minutes.
Oh! What did you do?
Man, it ain't helping you behind me, bro. Damn. Give it a try.
I thought you had him.
I had three blow-ups over there, man. I didn't even get to bring in one.
Just tell yourself it was like a 10-inch.
All right, calling it a day. Ended it with an epic fail, three times fail. Trying to catch some frogfish. 217, 216s, and a 12, man. My climb for the podium has failed again. And I blame it on Garrett from coaching me in the back. About to go ahead and back to the launch and try to get this grub going. I'm hungry. You hungry, Garrett? Guys, so for the shootout two with 89 inches out of 12 people over here,
we got Mike as the winner.
He also won big fish at 19 inches. But yeah, thanks for coming out here, shootout, and run up for an identifier. Everybody can eat. Everybody can eat spicy, right?
Not me, nope.
What kind of Mexican are you, bro?
Man, I am tired and disappointed again because I didn't get a decent finish off this freaking shootout. But what a fun day. At least we got to I got to fish a lot of new spots. But man, what an awesome time at Clear Lake. Despite being a little tough, at least for me, but got to fish a lot of new places, a lot of new water, so I can get myself familiar. Thanks for watching. If you guys like what we're seeing over here, you know, I'm creating videos again. It's fun to be out there. Oh, and one more thing, Folsom Lake is open again. What I mean from the depth is gonna be back in action, and we're gonna have a meet coming up in June. If you want to know information about our club in Folsom, check us out at fromthedepthsfishing.com or look for us on Facebook, From the Depths Kayak Fishing. Probably gonna open up with RSVPs. We do have a seniority list, so depending how many events you fish, it determines your seniority. But we're back in action. We're gonna have an event coming up. And if you guys are interested, join our group. Because right now, I think we're the only ones going to be pulling off kayaking fishing tournaments until all the other lakes are planning to be open. Thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. If you like what you see, go ahead and give a comment. And definitely hit the like button. Peace!